To install Firebase, we are going to open the terminal in the root of our project and type npm install Firebase. Once installed, we are going to navigate to console.firebase.google.com and click Create a Project. Give it a name and click Continue. Remove Google Analytics and click on Create Project. After it's created, click on Continue and it will take you to your project's console. Firebase will let you create an app for any environment you want to deploy to. In our case, let's pick web application. We give it the name we wanted to have, and we click Register Application. It will then show you your application credentials. Let's go ahead and copy this object. Inside of our application, let's look for the environment file. In there, inside of the environment variable, we're going to create a new property called Firebase. And the value is going to be that configuration object we just created. This will let our Ionic application talk to our Firebase project.